Hello, movie lovers. Bob for Bob's Movie Review here, and today we're doing my unboxing of DC's Legends of Tomorrow, the complete fourth season, on Blu-ray. This one is available now, and it does include Blu-ray and digital, the complete fourth season of DC's Legends of Tomorrow. Nice artwork there. I haven't seen any of these episodes yet. All new bonus features, including hilarious gag reel. Here's a look at the spine. This one is from DC and Warner Brothers. Like a little bit of a crunch there. It's all right. When the world needs heroes, they answer the call. After defeating the demon Malice by cuddling him to death with a giant stuffed animal, DC's Legends of Tomorrow join Ava Sharp's Time Bureau to help clean up the last few anachronisms. Simple enough until John Constantine informs them that solving one major problem has created another, much larger one. The barrier between worlds has softened, and history is now infected with fugitives, magical creatures from myths, fairy tales, and legends. Having been expelled throughout time, the fugitives are returning in droves and making a real mess of things. Sarah Lance and Constantine are joined by compassionate inventor Ray Palmer, hot-headed ex-con Mick Rory, rebellious totem bearer Zari, and historian-turned-hero Nate Hayward as they set out to save the world and their legacy in 16 superhero-charged episodes filmed with magic, mayhem, and madness. Actually, I think I may have watched an episode or two of this one already. Special features include two all-new featurettes, DC's Legends of Tomorrow Season 4 post-production theater and DC's Legends of Tomorrow legendary storytelling, unaired scenes, and gag reel. I've only seen Season 3, but I like this show. I think it's a lot of fun. This one is not rated and does have a 677 minute runtime. If you guys have seen this season or any season of DC's Legends of Tomorrow, definitely love to hear you guys' thoughts down in the comment section below. Not as well-known superheroes, but I think it's a fun show for sure. Definitely like the time travel elements and, you know, kind of... I'm pretty sure they're like dinosaurs in the first episode of this season. I'm thinking of the right season here. All right, let's check out the inside. Okay, so we have a two-disc set, looks like. Just kind of a blue, I don't know if those are clouds or space, or could be space. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be. And then we do get an episode guide. So disc one includes The Virgin Gary, Witch Hunt, Dancing Queen, Wet Hot American Bummer, Tagumo Attacks, Tender is the Nate, Hell No Dolly, Legend to Meow Meow, and special features, DC's Legends of Tomorrow Season 4 post-production theater, DC's Legends of Tomorrow legendary storytelling, and then disc 2 includes Lucha de Apuestas, The Getaway, Seance and Sensibility, The Eggplant, The Witch in the Wardrobe, Egg MacGuffin, Egg MacGuffin, Nip Stuck, Terms of Service, Hey World, and special feature, Gag Reel. Now, some of these did have unaired scenes. I didn't mention that. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. Remember, you can find more information, including affiliate links to purchase DC's Legends of Tomorrow down in the description below. If you haven't already, subscribe for more videos, check out suggested videos, and for more movie news, check out my website, bobsmoviereview.com. And I'll see you guys next time.